Well, hello, and welcome to this weekend edition of the Daily Dose of Greek. And I want to introduce you to another resource I recently found out about. It's a website entitled MasterGreek.com. And this is a free website that lets you practice biblical Greek parsing. This is a website put together by a friend of mine, Dr. Paul Hoskins, who's an associate professor of New Testament at Southwestern Baptist Theological Seminary. His wife, I believe, is a computer programmer, so this is a family team effort. And I looked at the site on my phone and also online. It seems to work very intuitively, very easy, and it's free. Here, I'll pull it up here on my computer, mastergreek.com. Actually, I think it looks even better on the phone. You'll see you can pick which part of speech or parts of speech you want to be quizzed on. So let's just pick verbs and we can narrow it further. We'll just select all. And then we just click down here at the bottom, let's parse. And notice at the top, it throws at the word diduntai, throws that word diduntai to me. And then I just click the appropriate little buttons there. And then at the bottom, I can check my answer. I can just say, just tell me if I'm giving up and it will tell you the answer. Or if there's two possible answers, it will tell you. So I'm delighted to help point people to this helpful website. And if other people know of resources they'd like to recommend or resources that they oversee, please email us at brad@dailydoseofgreek.com, brad@dailydoseofgreek.com, and we will take a look at those. Thank you.